Okay. This is fine. Not too worried about it. We will start the fight. Ah! Dart is strength. We finally get a cavalry unit. I am happy too. Alrighty, submissions are closed. And he is a melee unit, strength unit. Very good. You are a psychic type, that's correct, Slowpoke. I'm Dart. Well, Dart, that's an interesting selection of weapons that you have there. But it's fine. Aw, no worries, kitty. No worries. There'll be another one for Fiora here in a minute. Dart's actually alright. I'm okay with that. He's got convenient move for me to give this torch to Guy. You can, I guess, take this poison sword? Nope, you can't take this poison sword. Oh, he's got E swords. I see. Just voted for the one that people didn't vote for. Well, it worked out for you. It worked out. Okay, we'll do a longer prediction for Fiora. She'll show up in a couple turns. We'll go ahead and start that. Oh, thank you for the hearts. Okay, this one for sure. Nice. We do have this. The biggest concern right now is that Guy dies. I mean, he's on a fortress, but he just got hit by a lance. So that's the biggest concern. Oh boy. Thank you. Yeah, we're fine. Give me that torch staff. You guys are really banking on that magic, huh? Oh, we gotta make sure that we have darts animations on. Of course. Strength is not great. Dart, I don't know, buddy. I don't know about your thing. Bad news, Guy might die. May die. Good news, he's not your guy, friend. He's not your friend, buddy. I'm not your buddy, pal. The unknown is now known. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Another torch. Another one. Ah, the unknown escaped. It's known, but missed. I don't like 3 crit. Remember that our last run ended on a 2 crit against Lin with bolting. Oh, how did she get here? Did she walk here? Oh my goodness, guys. It's Hector. Hector's here, guys. He made it. Whoever picked strength, here's some points. Very, very nice. Look, everyone, your sacrifices were not in vain. Oh boy. Here she is. Fiora. Sister? You look a little different. Oh, kitty. Okay, no luck. Very little skill and speed, but 12 strength and 12 defense. And a wolf bale. That's what you like to see. That's what you want to see. One does not simply walk into. Fiora simply walks into. One does not simply walk to the Dread Isle. Fiora says, well, maybe we do. Maybe we do. So let's turn on Fiora's animations before I forget. And Priscilla. Well, we'll make Urk. Come over here. Dart, you look a little sick. Just saying. Promo time? Oh, that's right. We were going to do some promos. So we can do that. I think I already have a plan for Lin this turn, but we can do Elowood's promo. For sure. We'll do Elowood's promo. Actually, he's close to getting another level, so we'll get him another level before we promote him. And Lin is sorta close. We will do it this chapter though, for sure. Oh, come on! Come on, Lin. Don't make me regret that. I want that torch staff. There we go. Okay. Man, she must have a really good defense growth. Okay, I'll take that extra speed in res before promo. Alright, Fiora! Oh boy, Fiora. Oh boy. I don't even know what to think about that palette. Still like the Sarah contrast? Portrait, teenage pink-haired girl in battle? JoJo character stand unit? You're not wrong. You're so not wrong. That is 100% what's happening. Marcus, boy, did you not need to do that. I appreciate you for it, but it was unnecessary, ultimately. I think we can go here with relative safety. Maybe not. Don't die. Be pretty bad if you died, just because I put you specifically there. A vanillish, if you'd like to get yourself an ice cream cone. You're welcome to do so. Oh, he's a paladin! Okay. Oh. Okay. Don't die! Guy has had a lot of brushes with death today. Dang it. No torch staff for us. No easy staff rank. Dang it. I know, he missed a tent. How could he? All right, Sarah. All right, calm down. We know you're still there. We appreciate the enthusiasm. Protect Merlinus with your life. I get it. Come on, Will, buddy. Alright, it's Lynn promo time. How much damage does she take from this guy? Not that much, because she's got a lot of defense, which is not a normal thing for Lynn to have, but we will accept it. Promo! Nice. Bum 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 bum. +3 defense and +3 res. Very little magic though, still. Okay, she's a tank. We get it. Where does that put her now? I didn't mean to do that at all. Okay. It's fine. Did not mean to end the turn. Oh well. She's fine. Oh, so he doesn't have any 2 range. That's nice. That's kind of nice. Sarah will probably be the next one to get a promotion, since we do have a hero crest. Oh, I forgot to promote Eloa, didn't I? That's okay. We'll get there. Poor Elwood skipped over for promotion again. I know. It's awful. And he got such a good review this year. Such a good review. Here we go. I hope his palette improves. Oh yes, that looks so sick. That looks incredible. I love it. That's perfect. Now he can use hand axes. Still got zero luck. Well, one luck. Yes. Throw the axe. He can throw the axes. I think Lin might still have more defense than him, though, which is kind of funny, seeing as he's wearing all the armor. Let's find out. Unit. Yeah, Lin is the tankiest unit, followed by Oswin, then Elwood. Oh boy. And Rez, Elwood's best at, but Lin's pretty good. All right, you gotta get ready for work. We'll see you next time, Kitty. Thanks for hanging out. Hopefully you had a backup needle for your purse knitting skills. And yeah, have a good night. Have a good night. Thanks for coming and hanging out. Appreciate that. Appreciate that. Very, very slightly more attack. Oh, hey, we got it. Got it. Well done. Good job on killing me. Bum. I don't have anyone that can use an Orion's Bolt. Wish we could have met under different circumstances. Okie dokie.